I'm currently with my fx-CG500 calculator, and with this calculator, I'm going to expand x plus y to the power of 3. What I do is press action over here. I go to transformation. I go to expand over here. Okay, and within these brackets, I just type in x plus y. Okay, that's x plus y to the power of 3. Okay, close the brackets, and then I hit execute over here. As you can see, that gives us x cubed plus 3x squared times y plus 3x times y squared plus y cubed. It's a very good calculator, and I highly recommend it. Thanks for watching.